Today I'm excited to announce that with the GitLab 15.0 release, we're making our core container scanning functionality open source and available to all GitLab users on the free tier. Since container scanning uses the open source analyzers of Trivy and Gripe, this is a great way for GitLab to give back to the open source community. Running the GitLab container scanning functionality can be as easy as including the container scanning template in your GitLab CI.yaml file. Once you do that, container scanning will run on every code commit as part of your CI pipeline. Results will then be available for you to either view in the log output for the job or to download as a JSON formatted artifact file. We have additional functionality available on our Ultimate tier, including vulnerability management, security approvals, and more timely vulnerability data sources. However, if you're just getting started or want to just try out what we have to offer, this can be a great way to quickly get security scan results for your project. I hope you enjoy using this feature to make your application more secure.